Yeah, I read something yesterday, folks. You may or may not have seen it. It's about certain peers who are accepting... Well, I don't know if they're classed as backhanders. I think we know about them, so they're not backhanders, but they're... Well, they're backhanders, although we know about them. They're the same. They shouldn't be taking it. Taking money from... What do they say? What do they call them? Money from hostile nations to lobby Parliament in Lords there to get bills passed that help... hostile nations within our country. And one of them there, Philip Hammond, I don't like him. I never, ever did. What was he? A foreign secretary at one time? Sorry, he was the Chancellor, wasn't he? He's had 274,000 from the government of Bahrain. He's done all right for himself with that, isn't he? Just over a quarter of a million in the last 12 months. He's had donations from others as well. That's the largest one. That was the largest one that the papers put out there yesterday. So, old Philip, yeah, as well as his normal life with his peerage and all the privilege that gives him and all the money that gives him and the companies that he runs and sits on the board of, he's getting extra dosh from left field, from people he shouldn't be, to try to further their cause. All very, very wrong and all very unsurprising, because these politicians at the moment, all they care about is a bit of candy, innit? They're not bothered about looking after you and me. They're not bothered about the OAPs that are struggling to put food on the table or to put the fires on or the central heating on. They're worried about what they can get for themselves, aren't they, eh? What a shame that is. Old Philip Hammond. No, don't like him. Never did.